My name is Emma Stone. I am playing Bella Baxter in the film Poor Things.
This is Bella. She's an experiment.
She is understanding what it is to be a member of society.
Good evening.
The more autonomous she becomes, the more challenged men seem to be by it.
Bella!
Bella's sexuality, it's an incredibly important part of the story. The human experience is fascinating to her. Sex is a major part of that.
Why do people not do this all the time?
I wanted to play Bella because it felt like acceptance of what it is to be a woman, to be free, to be scared and brave.
We must experience everything, Bella. This makes us whole.
Yorgos has given me a gift by asking me to be a producer on this. I've gotten to be very privy to the whole process that I wouldn't have if I were just acting in it. It just felt like the perfect combination.
Bella.
Why I keep it in my mouth if it is revolting?